light jump successful.
Thank you.
dig up any information on the mission, Liara?
I did, and I now understand why High Command wanted to hide it. We're headed to an Ardat Yakshi monastery.
Ardat Yakshi? Like Morinth?
Morinth chose to be a killer. These Ardat Yakshi isolated themselves to avoid that. But it doesn't mean they're harmless. Their urge to feed can be powerful. That's why High Command sent in commandos to investigate the monastery's distress signal.
Magnified biotics, eh? Great. What's our strategy?
If there was a chance the Ardat Yakshi could break loose, the commandos were to purge the monastery.
Purge? You mean destroy?
They would have brought heavy explosives with them, yes.
Morinth was dangerous, but are the Ardat Yakshi this big of a threat?
Morinth was just hitting her stride. Ardat Yakshi who kill leave behind astronomical body counts. It's why they can never be free, and why they're such a great source of shame to the Asari. That's why High Command won't rest until this place is destroyed. They'd never risk a single Ardat Yakshi getting loose.
Don't assume anything. Maybe the Ardat Yakshi sent out the distress call. If the Asari want us to destroy this place, I need to know what happened.
Agreed. Once we give a report to High Command, they'll stop wasting lives here.
There's heat coming off that shuttle. Someone just used it.
Elevator disabled. To prevent entry or escape, I wonder. Stay sharp.
Talay, you won't believe what Yan has managed to smuggle in. A copy of Vanya. Meet us after supper in the library. Bring some study work. Real is forewarden tonight, so act natural. We'll be by the East Video Banks. This is gonna be so great. See you there, Bo. And delete this once you listen to it. Not like last time.
This was the commando's captain. It seems they gave their lives fighting the Reapers.
This monastery's out of the way. What do the Reapers want with Ardat Yakshi? Anything useful?
A floor plan marked with the nap point location of a bomb. It's inside the Great Hall.
So the commandos started the purge after all.
Ardat Yakshi or not, evacuating this place would have saved a lot of lives. If there's no survivors, let's get to the Great Hall and set off that bomb.
Very good. I almost didn't hear you.
Samara?
It has been some time, Shepard. You are a most welcome sight. The corruption here runs deep.
I assume you're here on your own, Justicar. Perhaps for something special?
You are correct. Two of my daughters live here, and I have come for them. Unfortunately, the Reapers had already infested this place by the time I arrived.
You met me hunting down your other Ardat Yakshi daughter. Are these ones just as dangerous?
Falair and Rila have followed the monastery's rules ever since they arrived. They've shown no inclination toward violence.
And you're here to save them?
They are my responsibility. And it's one that cannot be abandoned. Even as our galaxy crumbles.
Let's go together. Maybe your daughters can tell us why the Reapers hit this place.
I suspect they will have much to tell us. It has been centuries since I last saw them. We're out of time. We'll meet again. I will draw these creatures off.
Wait! Let's go.
Thank you.